Hello everyone and welcome. Today is D-Day and this is such a day that we just need to thank all those men from all those years ago from Normandy who sacrificed and risked their lives for our freedom. And I'd like to read 1 Corinthians 16:13. So let's begin. Watch, stand firm in the faith, be courageous, be strong. And that's just what these men were. Thank you to all these men, and God bless the USA, and God bless you. Take care, everybody. God bless. And remember, God loves you.